Christopher Pye. Could be me, it could be I typed in wrong. So I'll do it again. It wouldn't be the first time that I typed in something to come up invalid twice and it was me somehow doing it wrong. I don't know. Maybe I missed a space. No. Invalid. Aha, okay. Check that link later. Right. Yeah, no, that's okay. I send you another message. You never know, I might get that game as well. Right, where was I? I was getting my ass kicked in survival. This. People are still stuck on Jack and Jack scales and King of Scales and stuff in Hand of Fate. Okay. Excuse my cough. I should turn my cough. Right. Where's the game gone? I closed it. I've closed it. Thank you. Right. Maybe I'll join somebody's game, I don't know. I need to get some better equipment for my summoner so I can use them properly, because they suck at the minute. There's so few shops on here. Survival mode as well. Yeah. Yeah, I can't change my class at the minute because it's in the middle of a wave. Oh, there's an item there. taking a while for the kills to go up. Look, 800 out of 2,747. This is going to go on a while. Is my experience changing much? No, not drastically. they don't seem to have any minions, at least. Oh yeah, they don't. But yeah, apparently I need to level up Monk for to get the auras. Looks like they're using some here. And the robot, EV something, to get the buff beam, or the booster beam, whatever it's called, to buff damage. I assume they're using one here. Hard to see with psychedelic colours. Let's have a look. Yes, they are. See, look. This is all I need. I need one of these purple things. There are a lot of. I've seen a lot of items now that are better than what I've got. It's safe to actually go check them out. I feel like I'm running through a minefield. Be okay on one of my others. I need to sell stuff as well. Sorry about the flashing. The game. Disappear. Apparently, I don't even have that kind of item, so it's not very useful though, for me, as it will actually reduce what I've got, since I don't need speed, and I don't use the skills. I'll put it in the item box.